Good afternoon. The downpours that lashed across the central regions have moved down south, and until Sunday, we will be seeing 20 to 80 millimeters an hour of rain hammering down across Korea. Chungcheong-do and Jeollabuk-do provinces need to brace for downpours tomorrow with up to 300 millimeters in the forecast. Meanwhile, Jeollanam-do Province could see more than 200 millimeters, and Seoul could see up to 100 millimeters more rainfall. The rain advisory in the capital has been lifted, but most of the south will be under heavy rain alerts throughout the day. Meanwhile, a strong wind advisory is also in place along coastlines in Jeju Island, with the landslide crisis alert at its highest across Korea. Well, parts of Jeju Island are still under a heat wave advisory, and some parts started out the day at 29 degrees this morning. The rest of the country is seeing highs that are similar to yesterday. And please do expect to see monsoon rain into the middle of next week. Stay alert and safe. That's Korea for you, and here's a look at the international weather conditions.